As per reports, two main leads of the film Jug Jug Jiyo, namely Neetu Kapoor and Varun Dhawan, including filmmaker Raj Mehta, have tested COVID-19 positive. There is no official confirmation of the same neither by the actors nor the team. A source close to the film unit told Filmfare, "Obviously, the shooting has been put on hold until the actors are back to their healthy self." Early reports indicated that Anil Kapoor too had tested positive, but Boni Kapoor told E Times that his brother has tested negative. Anil is now reportedly flying back to Mumbai.